This week's hymn was written by Edward Bickersteth, Jr. in 1875. He was visiting a dying relative in Harrogate, England. And standing by the man's bedside, he read to him Isaiah 26:3, which says, "You will keep in perfect peace him whose mind is steadfast, because he trusts in you." After he read the man the scripture, he jotted down these words and read them to him, most probably the last words the man heard before he entered heaven. There was no chorus per se to this song, so I co-wrote today with a man who's been dead for over 100 years, and I trust that he's okay with it. Peace, perfect peace.
Dark world of sin, the blood of Jesus whispers peace within. Peace, perfect peace, our future all. Death shadows us and ours, but Jesus has vanquished death and all its power, and it is enough. Earth struggles soon shall cease, and Jesus calls to heaven's perfect peace. Peace, perfect peace.
Live in that peace. Have a great week. Don't be a stranger.